Today, ang gagawin natin, I'll show you how to insert signature in Excel. Go to Insert. Then Features. Then select the signature. Insert. Punta lang tayo sa Colors. Then Set Transparent Color. Click the white background. Yes. Transparent na siya. Then resize. And that's it. Follow and subscribe for more tutorial.